Hello, guys.
So.
Faut que tu le mettes en majuscule si tu le savais pas. Hein. Avec des tirettes. Mais pourquoi tu me dis le code? Si tu pourrais l'entrer right now de même, t'as le volé. Là, si ça marcherait pas. Hein. Ouais. Non, mais t'es pas obligé de mettre ça. Tu fais qu'entrer qu'à un carte cadeau pis c'est tout. Là. T'es pas obligé de rentrer toute la calice de kit d'une carte de crédit. Là. Hey, come on, man. Tu fais ajouter à mon porte-monnaie de Steam. Tu fais ajouter pis après, ben. Ah, come on. Faut vraiment être censé pour pas savoir ça, man. Faut pas que tu fasses ça.
Hey, Nora, do you speak English?
Ben oui, c'est vrai. Non. Ben non, c'est parce que sinon le jeu, il va être plus sur le compte. Puis j'ai le droit à un truc par mail, puis ça me tente pas. T'en fous? Je vais garder
dude,
mon
turn compte. On push to talk, seriously.
Ok, it's correct.
I didn't. finally a team. No, come on.
World's best fart ever.
Are you kidding me? What the hell is going on?
Hi, gentlemen. Oh, you guys managed to pick the four characters I have. Does someone have someone else as another character that than the four that were picked right now?
What characters do you have?
I didn't hear you. Sorry.
What character do you have?
All of you. What you guys took.
Oh, sorry. Hold on. Oh, crap. Time ran out.
Well,
I'm sorry, man.
Next.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'd say that I was super lucky.
Well
done. Biohazard container located.
Good job.
Enemy located. 10 seconds to insertion.
Okay.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
First floor coming, second. He's down.
Ready to breach.
I'm outside on the ground, I fell from the roof that.
Cluster charge! Load cluster charge!
Op 4 neutralized. Yeah. Blue 4 successful.
Good job, guys.
Hi.
I believe we got 3 people with that.
That was perfect, dude.
Yeah. Thanks.
Forget to take the arm.
Oh, yes, I love Rook. Thank you.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Deploying jammer.
Get us both over here.
Jammer ready.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Bot wire set. Place device. Razor wire is up.
I'm gonna get, like, a floor. Coming from the living room.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Watch out. Extraction room.
Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Which is up there in the hallway.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostiles. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
All 3 of them.
Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles.
Lay the nest!
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene
it's
immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Oh, man. One shield and SMG. Entering the shield
is entering. The biohazard container.
Dang it, come on, you got this.
Machine gun in the hallway.
He's outside in the hallway.
Securing pause.
Dang.
Take out the hostile. One blue 4 operator remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard
he's
container.
He's on the other side of the hall.
Intervene immediately.
Nice.
Stop
good
the hostile
game,
from securing
dude.
The container. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Couldn't have done without you, dude.
I love those guys.
2v4. Freaking amazing. Yeah, it was awesome, wasn't it? Tim, hey, Tim's on the stream. Sup, Tim? Dude, you missed it. I just did a fuse grenade through a wall and got 3 kills from one setup. It was pretty sick.
locate the biohazard container.
Found it. I was not capturing it, so it didn't happen to me before. And I'm looking straight at it, and it doesn't.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
It's in the, yeah, it's in the garage. For some reason,
10 seconds to go.
When I was in there, it wasn't recognizing it.
5 seconds.
I don't hear you that much.
I'll turn up my mic. Give me a minute.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Fuck.
Can you hear me better now?
Way better.
Awesome. One v two, man. You got this. Easy. There's one in the kitchen by the refrigerator, if you have any breach charges left. There you go. Watch that door. Turn around. Can you breach that wall to your left? Directly behind you? Right there. No, to your right, There. No. To the right of that. That wall. That's not fortified. The wooden one. They probably won't see that coming. Nice. Dang it!
Oh, that's right.
Dude, you did great.
Yeah.
That one.
Just need to win one more. Do exactly the way we did the first time, and we win this game.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Take control, please.
Sorry, he got past my jammer. How the heck did I take damage? Holy crap. Oh! Dang it.
Protect the biohazard container.
Two people in the back of the room injured, if you guys can come pick us up. Dang it, wait, there's somebody. Thank you.
They're coming.
Dang it! I'm sorry, I was such a liability. I'm sorry.
Let's do this.
Hey, defending again, awesome.
Yeah, last round. Again, Master Bedroom.
I fucked up last time, so hopefully I'll be able
to protect the biohazard container.
Make up for that this time. One. Crap, move. Goodness. There we go, two. There we go. I think you got away from that. Usually prefer to have that barricaded, but okay. So we've got a guy in the... I don't know, I'm gonna check the cameras.
Op 4 found a biohazard container.
Do you want to play water dip with us?
No, thank you.
Okay. Bathroom.
Love you.
I love you too.
I just got 3 kills with the, you know, that grenade thing I was telling you about that you shoot grenades through the wall.
Yeah,
I got 3 of them and won the game.
Still,
cool. I wish.
I can get bathroom.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Thank you. Gotcha. I got him. Come pick me up. Thank you.
Four eliminated.
Good game, guys. Good freaking game. Wow, that was close. Decent amount of renown, nice. I really hope we get to keep the same people, or majority of the same people. They communicated decently.
Yeah.
Dang it, frickin' welcome to beta. That looks so cool. Armor. Dang, I like this skin. That's really sick. Pretty disappointed the MP5 frame doesn't have an amazing skin. Yeah, this one looks pretty cool, but... I think I'm gonna go with the weave. Handgun skins that cost almost the same. Let's see what Fuse's secondary skins look like. That is nothing good. I don't like any of those, actually. Wow. Whatever. Back to the game. Sorry about that. It is very fun, Tim. It is... Chris and I have been playing this game for 4 days, every day, for at least like 2 or 3 hours a day. Like, I know me, I put in about 4 to 5 hours a day on this thing. And it's amazing. It's got some bugs, but of course, I mean, every beta does. The skins are a bit pricey, but I understand they're supposed to be like a novelty thing that you're supposed to work towards. I just wish that they could have been better skins, or at least more skins for how much they cost. Terrorist Hunt, I'll probably play some Terrorist Hunt later. No, it's been out for the... The technical test came out on the 21st to the 23rd. Now, that was not the beta, but it was like a stress test kind of thing going on. I think my game bugged out. It was kind of a stress test thing going on, and it only had a couple tens of thousand people playing. This is the actual beta. It is from the 24th. And I don't know if there's an end date yet. I haven't seen an end date yet. But it's been out for about 4 to 5 days. What is today? Today is the 27th. So it's been out for 4 days. No, 3 days. Wow, really? Feels like way longer. 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, so it's been out for 4 days. So yeah, I put in a decent amount of hours in the past 4 days.
I can't tell you exactly because it doesn't track how many hours I have, but I streamed at least 7 hours worth of content, I believe. 5 to 7 hours of content. The game itself is really good. It takes a lot of tactical knowledge, or not knowledge, a lot of tactical communication to work together. I think it really shows where tactics come through when it's a 1 or a 2v5 situation left, and you're defending two people with two people against five attackers, and your other three squad members, I guess I would call them, basically look through the cameras and tell you where they are and stuff, and that will really make a 2v5 situation really not feel like a 2v5 anymore. And I think that makes it important, and I really like the game because of that aspect. And I think I got it both lobby again. The one biggest issue I have with the beta is that the lobbies, if you, like, you wait longer than about 20 to 30 seconds and you're still searching for players, something's wrong. Something happened, it bugged out, whatever. Thanks for tuning into the stream, guys. I noticed one or two other people had just joined. I think one of them was just left, but thanks for tuning in. This is the Rainbow Six Siege beta. I saw you comment on it in the on my Facebook, and actually, yeah, that team play was with three other people that were in another party with me and Chris, and the five of us, our communication worked really well. The problem that was with the team though at the time was that the other three people weren't exactly on our skill level, I would like to say. I don't try to be mean about it. It's not that they were bad, it's just that they weren't, like, as quick and fast, and they didn't have the shots that Chris and I had. So it made it a little difficult for the two of us to, you know, have to hold on with them. But the one thing that really helped was that they talked a lot. All three of them talked. So we had a good form of communication going around. And that's how I was able to pull off that four-man kill at the end of the game. Yeah, they're on the second floor. Thanks for tuning into the stream, guys. Feel free to ask any questions you have about the game. I'm gonna rappel up here. Oh, I didn't even see him. It was too dark inside. I didn't know they were in there. I thought they were on the other side of the building. Oh, wow. He was right there. Never mind. I thought he was in the back of the room. Oh, yes. When Sledge bursts through walls and garages, it's so funny. Like, the thing with garages are, you can't... When you try to just hit them with your gun, it creates a small little hole. And for most barricades and things like that, if you create enough holes, eventually the whole structure will just start falling down. But garages don't do that. So if you hit them 100 times with your gun, they won't crumble. Sledge just pops a hole into it. I've sat there, one time I sat at a garage door and wailed on it for I think a minute and a half, hitting it over and over again in a square shape, and just it just fell through, and I just walked on in. It's a pretty silent way to enter in, but it takes way too long. Way too long. I'm gonna look at some gameplay footage here. Let's try to help out the team. Oh! That was a flashbang right on his face. Where the heck did he go? Oh, there he is. Behind the dude, he's right there. Oh god. You can aim a little better. That would help. I'm gonna sit back and relax. Ooh, I think that hit someone. Yep, there he is. I didn't hit him though. Whoa! Dang, that was smart. He used his Twitch used their ability. Was that Twitch? I couldn't tell who that was. No, that wasn't Twitch.
Fuck, I need help out.
I'm gonna turn down that voice a little bit. It's a little loud. Some people are really loud, some people are really soft in this game. It's really annoying. Okay, so we're down to 1v3. That happened quickly. Dude, he's right there. Can you kill? Oh, he's already dead. Why is his body moving? Okay. Body's just bouncing up and down. It's breakdancing. Check your corners. There he is, nice. Now it's a little easier, 1v2. Okay, you gotta hit it. Just make it or break it time, dude. You got this.
50 seconds remaining. 10 seconds.
Go!
You got 10 seconds, dude.
5 seconds remaining.
There he is. Nice. One more. Ah! Come on. You got this. Oh man. It was a good try, dude. You did much better than I think anyone was really expecting. Good game. Alright. I died way too early on that. Alright. Time to get back in this. Defending. Do archives. Not a bad team. I just wish we had more tank, like a rook or
secure the room.
Or someone.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Really?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Okay. Normally I'd say that wasted so much time, but honestly I don't think it really mattered to that point. I don't really have too much more I can do. Did you set up that? Yeah, you set that up. All right, good. I'll set this up.
Biohazard
Nice. Good job. Good job. Good setup, guys. I don't understand how my jammers don't mess up the archives servers, but, you know, I'm not going to really question it. After they found it, it doesn't really matter. They can see it as cameras later, but it only really matters if they've set it up so well to where the camera is actually worth it. After they found the thing, though, I just try to I don't give a crap about it. But I play mute so that I can put down the jammers so that the drones will die before they can see it. I just got pretty unlucky with that one. I got spotted somehow. That means there's a drone around. There is a drone right there. Dang, I got shot. Frack. I'll take out my assault rifle. Nope. What? I'm the last one? I was literally gone for like half a second, people. Oh my gosh. I was focused on the drone for 4 seconds. And boom. My entire team dies. Oh, he came in through the sidewall. That was actually a decent shot. It's a good thing to take out drones like a Twitch drone, and the reason why is the drone that you just saw me try to kill was a Twitch drone, and they can shock you and do damage. The other good reason to do it is if they see you, like that Twitch has the eyes on your team, they can communicate to their team telling where all your positions are. So for just a drone that's sitting there, probably doesn't really matter unless it's like inside your fortified area. However, if it's a Twitch drone that's active and moving about that can give information, I'd try to take it out as quick as possible.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'm gonna go check upstairs. There they are. They're in the archives.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Downstairs in the basement of the archives.
5 seconds to go. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Alright, let's go. I don't think that's gonna kill anyone, so let's just blow it. Crap! They saw me. Well, they know I'm in here, so. Oh no! He had C4 on the wall. Dang. That was a good play. Yep, right there. It's a shame that I wasn't able to get my grenades off in time, though. Yeah, see, on the defending side, you can see the cameras of the building that you're in. On the attacking side, you only get to see the cameras of the existing non-jammered
archives, guys. Archives.
And not
killed drones. I
already tried dropping and it didn't work. IQ is... where is she? Where is she? I have no idea where she is. People are just wasting time at this point.
Guys, archives is down. It's on the same floor as the garage.
Yeah, relax. I've been spotted by a camera.
Wait, the spotting isn't like in Battlefield, though. It doesn't follow you. It just spots you once, and that's it. It's where you...
Thermite, inside that circle thing. Okay, or just go downstairs, that works too. Watch your left. Blow up that wall. Why would you do that? It was obviously electrocuted. It was obviously electrified. There's no point in doing it. If you're gonna hit the wall, hit the wall. It was a good try. Alright. I think that's the end of the game. I think they won 3 times in a row. Yeah, total defeat. That's fine. Get into another team, hopefully. Wonder how much renown I got. Probably like 130. Not even. Holy crap. I didn't do anything that game. You're right. Never mind. I feel pretty bad. I did crap. Did pretty bad. Oh, I was so hungry. I think I might stop and get some food here in a bit. Maybe. Maybe. How much do I have? 1,800. I'll keep going for a little bit more. Dang, that was a fast loading. I like it. Oh no, don't start us 4v5. Crap. The only thing that I wish they had added to the beta that they didn't add was the airplane map. I really, really wanted to play on that map. It looked like a lot of fun. Ooh. Hey viewers, thanks for tuning into the stream. Give this stream a like if you like the game. Hope you do. I like it. It's pretty fun. I think it's exactly what the tactical shooter genre needed. And I can't wait to see where it goes from here. Check downstairs again. They go archives, no, to the garage, no, they're upstairs.
Drone has located a bomb.
Nice, they're upstairs. Second floor.
10 seconds.
Oh.
5 seconds before insertion.
Target located.
Dang it, he got me.
The diffuser has been recovered.
I'll give it to him.
Make your way to its location and defuse it.
He was dedicated for it.
Target located. Second floor.
See him over there? Okay.
Drone is ready.
Alright, we're looking good. We're looking one good.
Right behind the A. On the bomb.
Actually, they're right there. I'm not gonna.
Somebody use this wall and blow it up right here. Anybody reach charge by chance? No.
I know. I'm coming through. I'm coming through this. Oh, you want me to walk? Give me a sec. I'm coming. Everyone has breach charge, or not everyone has breach charges, but most people have breach charges.
I don't. You can't put it on that?
Nah, you can't put it on that wall. Watch out, gas. Nice kill, dude, dang. Two of them right there. Watch out. Dang it. Good try. Nice. We won it. Good job. Apparently I gotta kill. Oh, I guess I made him bleed out. Anybody have any more questions about the game? Second. Alright, so that is updated. Okay, good. Alrighty then. Get back to the game. Hey, Tim, guess what, man? I start Full Sail on Monday.
Protect the bomb.
I'm super excited. Crap, I forgot one of the... Dang it. I forgot one of the spots. There are two spots over here that you need to jam. This one. And then... Right here. Yeah, I know, I'm so excited. I started on Monday. First class is creative presentation, and I'm... Can't wait. Yeah. I can't wait to kill it, man. I'm so excited.
Op 4 has yet to locate a bomb.
Okay, so we had, like, no fortification built. I don't know what everyone else is doing. Did we at least fortify the garage? Yes, we did. Thank you. Alright, fortify here. Garage is safe, then I'm gonna set up right here.
Tango located.
Where? Oh, I'm over here. Four. Where? Over there? Alright, so they're going for the cafeteria, probably. We just need to be sure. Just to be sure. I'm gonna stick inside the garage. Oh. Oh, no, don't do that. Oh. Okay, if you're gonna stay in there, you can do that. Oh, he's breaking through that wall. Okay. Headshot.
Operator standing.
Oh, I didn't even see him. I was moving too quickly. I shouldn't have moved forward. I got one. Whatever. Oh, it's good job, guys. Nice win. That's two in a row for us, I believe. Ooh, came from behind. Nice. Alright, we're attacking. You know what that means. You know what that means. I have to play Fuse. Welcome everyone to the stream. This is Rainbow Six Siege Beta. Obviously you knew that because you're tuning in. About to go in, we're 2-0 right now. About to go in, not really a huge amount of communication in this team, but whatever. Again, if you like this video or like the stream, give it a thumbs up please, it really helps. Also, ask any questions you want inside the comments. I will try to answer them as promptly as I can.
You can use your drone to locate a bomb.
Doop doop doo. I'm gonna check downstairs.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Upstairs? Upstairs. Alright. Oh, hello.
10 seconds to insertion.
Found the other bomb.
5 seconds. Drone has located a bomb. The diffuser has been recovered.
I don't care. At least I located it and tagged it. The only thing about Fuse I don't like is, yes, he's got heavy armor, but he's so slow. Why you gotta be so slow, Fuse? Coming in through the side entrance. Oh! The chase is on! The chase is on. He went it this way. Oh, goodness. Woo! The chase was on. Not anymore. Gotcha. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! I forgot about that door. Dang it. Woo! He got some pretty good shots off. Yeah. See, the cameras are there, but they're not that great. Oh, really? We have an AFK. Vote kick the AFK. One more person. It's only one more person. Come on. We can do this. Easy. 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 Why would you use that? Oh my gosh. Whatever. Okay. Why would you waste one, but whatever. Go ahead. Blow it. You're gonna blow it. Blow it. You already pulled the pin.
Here we go. Stay back.
Ha, they've got a jammer. They must have a jammer on the other side of that window. Watch your left. Right there at the end of the hall, in that room. Nice kill. Kill cam OP. Good job, team.
Fuck you.
Hey, man. I need your sass. God. That's it for me. Alright, thanks for tuning in, guys. I'll probably be back online in about, I don't know, an hour or so, streaming again. But right now, I'm starving. I'm going to go get some food in me and take a break because I've got a headache. So I will talk to you all later. Thanks for streaming in or joining into the stream. I always fuck that up. Catch you next time.